What's going on? That's Kay McGee. This video ain't posting it in a long time, in a little while, I should say. Give y'all a few updates because I got a few things done. I didn't make videos on it. What I got done to my car, which is the silver car, the 3.5, is I got the 250 amp alternator put in. I should have got a 300 amp alternator, but I didn't because the company I got it from, I don't think they got them. And the company I was trying to get them from, it take them 15 days for them to build it and all that bullshit. And it's not plug and play. Like, you got to splice the wires and all that bullshit. This company I got, I just threw it in there. That's what I need right now. I might switch it up later on to go buy a 300 amp alternator for this car and the other car. But I'm slick thinking about buying the same thing for the other car, just getting out the way, because... all reality, I'm going to put a sound system in here, but it's not about to be like the loudest sound system ever. It's going to hit now, you know what I'm saying, because I'm going to do it right. But I'm not pressed. I'm not trying to have 10,000 watts running through here, 5,000 at the most, 6,000, 7,000, 8,000. I'm going to say 8,000 at the most. I had 8,000 watts running through this mug, but I might do like 5. But make a long story short, I ain't going to hold y'all up. I got the alternator put in this car, the white car. I finally got the crank pulley put on, and it's driving way better. The throttle response is way better. The throttle response is good on that. So I'm gonna have to buy new headers because there's holes in my headers. So I advise y'all, if y'all got Nissans and y'all get headers, man, figure out how that warranty work. So for when something like that happened. But I think mine's might have got holes in them because I ran over a curb. I might have just pressed them up and made them break. Oh no. But get your warranty on them headers, man. So you better send them back and get them rewelded or whatever it may. Because I got to spend $600 more for this. But I ain't going to do it right now. Probably like a week or two. And then I'm going to get the car tuned. And that's going to be, they said $1,200 for the tune, the Q. R25D engine up rev. But I'm gonna look around for more places. That was in Denver. I'm gonna look down in Texas and see if anybody do it and how much they charge. I might do that tomorrow morning. And I need mine tuned too, so hopefully they can do a twofer. But anyway, back on track. The main thing about this video today is, which is in the title, which is we're going to fix the Joying radio. All right, in your setting. Oh, if y'all ever get this Joying radio and y'all play YouTube and you play YouTube and the screen is blank, black, and it doesn't play, you go to your settings, and you go to your settings again. And then this on yours, it should be on. Mine is already off. It's this one right here. The brake wire for video in motion. Gotta cut that off. I'm gonna cut it back on and show y'all what it looked like. When you playing something and it don't work, and what you gotta do.
Screen is blank. I know you try to come around me and shit, like you fuck with me, you know what I'm saying? That shit really fake.
It's on now.
I ain't fucking with it.
But it's black, see?
I just cut shake off. My hand and look up and shit, nigga. Look me in my eyes, you know what I'm
saying? You feel me? Just cut off. So what we're gonna do is cut this off. We're gonna cut that off. We're gonna go home. We're gonna go to the... We're back at the home screen. We're going home. We're at the home screen. This is settings. Brake wire in motion. Back. Back. And it should never cut off. And that's how you fix that problem. And the other reason I'm bringing you that video because... I had a problem with... Let me check my mail before I leave. I had a problem with that, man, for real. Like, I bought this damn $600 radio, and it's like... problems. I feel like a problem, but what it is, it just got so many settings, options. You know what I'm saying? I should have never threw the manual away. I never read the directions, and I fucked up on that. I definitely need it for this radio.
To be able to read the directions.
I'm waiting on that crank. Position sensor to come in the mail, man. But that's all I got for y'all today, man. Let y'all know I don't know what I'm gonna do next, man. I might be getting some steering wheels, put in these joints. I don't know, man. Get down in the comments. Let me know what y'all want to see. But until then, they go to the truck. The truck's still down, man. Truck's still chilling, man. Got to put an engine in that junk, man. Think about putting that 5.7 up in there. I'm doing my research right now. But anyway, I'm going to catch up with y'all, man. Appreciate y'all for tuning in.